Hours later, the Soyuz MS-21 arrived and docked to the pre-shawl module for the first time ever. Anted and hooks closed on both sides of the docking interface to form a hard mate between the Soyuz MS-21 and the International And you're now seeing a view inside the space station, opening up the hatch.
Okay, I guess it's...